I think you can know someone in the first 10 seconds of seeing them. I fell in love with Geneva the moment I saw her.
Aww.
When it comes to couples, they're my hero.
Honey, you hear that? Ronnie told Beth I'm his hero. I'm Mean Joe Green. You're the little boy with the Coke bottle. Come on, I'll throw you a jersey. Liz, do it.
What would you do if you spotted somebody you cared a lot about, like your best friend's spouse, cheating on them?
Those plants are poisonous!
Awesome. I just saw my best friend's wife with another man.
The dilemma is, this is your best friend. How do you let him know what's going on without hurting him or losing your friendship?
You gotta just say it to you. It's easy.
Then say it!
Come here. Get in here. I love you.
Mom, why is that man hugging himself?
Just keep walking.
I think I need to talk to you for a second. I'm working.
I don't have time for this.
Okay.
When a bomb is dropped like that, it's really a big ripple effect to everybody in your life.
I saw you yesterday. The loser with the dead milkman t-shirt.
It's not like I want to go and see Zip.
Zip? You found a guy in the city named Zip.
But
Zip.
The point
your
is...
your kid Zip. Zip.
And you want to see how it's resolved.
Well, all I need to do is get out of here and go tell Nick that his wife is cheating.
I'm going to deny it. And then I'm going to say you made a pass at me.
I made a pass at you.
Who in the modern comedy world would you rather see between a kind of a rock and a hard place? Well, I don't think there's anybody better than Vince.
Ronnie, can I talk to you for a second?
I was actually getting right up here for about the rest of the day.
What's going on in your head?
It's just some stuff that I have to fix.
No.
You're not fixing anything. You're breaking more stuff.
That's what's really cathartic about comedies, is that they're always about really uncomfortable situations. So you're sort of rooting for them to navigate this hilarious but awkward situation.
Oh, God. Hey, man. Oh, God. What, they're gonna shoot? I'm right here on your stupid little prison for that.
You killed my fish.
You got your ass kicked out there.
What happened to your face?
The bar fight. I was at this place called Zips, actually. Zips Bar and Grill. It's a place where liars and scumbags and all kinds of weird stuff that could blow up a marriage hang out. There's some great twists and turns that are both really funny, but also just really high-powered. I like to make a toast. To Bert and Sue, 40 years. I assume what would get you through those 40 years would be a little friend I like to call honesty.
And love.
That's a good one, but I think that comes, too, from honesty. Honesty. You cannot run from it. The truth will always find you. Bert and Sue.